Yes, so both Alpha 3.3 and Object Container Streaming have now spent some time in the hands of the Evocati. And the good news is OCS, Object Container Streaming, is performing much better than anticipated. And we're seeing frame rates, well, not all of them, but some up in the triple digit range, which is pretty awesome. With these huge increases, we've redistributed developer bandwidth by shifting focus exclusively to our build that includes OCS. This means instead of releasing Alpha 3.3 without OCS, for the live servers at CitizenCon, we've decided instead to open the PTU to all backers on October 10th with a build that includes OCS and all the performance gains that comes with it.
It's the laughter. I'm laughing full of anger.